mother pobre, pobre, Ecola brain, pobre, mother pobre.
Antiaga, wait, come. Antiaga. Antiaga. Just when you are looking at me like this, I see my pregnant chama your sister.
Oroma.
Eh?
Oroma.
Eh?
Oroma.
Eh?
How many times did I call you?
Wait, let me count it. Oroma. One. Oroma. Two. Oroma. You just called me. Sorry.
I've been waiting for you. I came to tell you to stop coming to my house. Stop coming to look for my sister Choma. She's not your level. For your information, she has gotten a rich boyfriend.
What?
In fact, she has moved in with him. Stop coming to look for her because she will not look for you. Be it the man, she will not text you or call you. She will not come to your house, Oroma.
You know what, Auntie Ada? I don't care any longer. Besides, this is the seventh time Choma, your sister, have broke up with me. If Choma, your sister, said that you will not text me on phone again, you will not send me text message, don't worry. MSN and other people text me. If Choma, your sister, said that you will not call me on phone again, I know quite sure that people I'm owing will call me on phone. If Choma, your sister, said that you will not come to my house, don't worry, Jehovah Witness people will come to my house.
Jesus is Lord!
Ha 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 ha!